You fight with the strength of many men, Sir Knight. I am Arthur, King of the Britons. I seek the finest and the bravest knights in the land to join me in my court at Camelot. You have proved yourself worthy. Will you join me? You make me sad. So be it. Come, Patsy.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as King of the Britons, to stand aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
Victory is mine!
We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mind...
Come on, then!
What?
Have at you!
You are indeed brave, Sir Knight, but the fight is mine.
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left.
Yes, I have.
Look!
Just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken! Chicken!
Look, I'll have your leg. Right!
Right, I'll do you for that.
You what?
Come here!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs! How about you?
Come on, then.
What? All right, we'll call it a draw.
Come, Patsy.
Oh, I see. Running away, eh? You yellow bastard! Come back here and take what's coming to you! I'll bite your legs off!